What's up, Dragon Ball Radar? We got people in front of us. I don't know if they're trying to talk to us.
Bye.
What up? But, I'm level 19 now. Charlie's level 21. This is episode 29, I believe. And on this episode, we're going to summon Shenron. But first, I must get level 20. So I'm going to start with these two quests here, which I believe take me to the dungeon. I'm not going to read it. I might end up reading it. But let's go ahead and accept. I got to kill 10 grand. I got to get kill evils. 6 evils in the dungeon. And this quest, I have to do something. I have to. Okay, I got to go in the dungeon. So, wait. No, I don't have to go to the dungeon. One of them is the dungeon, one of them is not. So, do you have to teleport in the human dungeon, Charlie?
I have the teleport. Oh, yes, I do. I have.
Okay,
the,
go teleport to that, because it's right there.
The far teleport?
The one inside the dungeon, yeah.
Okay, yeah, I got that, definitely. All right. I went in the dungeon and died.
It is called the Yohoi Fortress, I believe.
Yep.
We are going into the human dungeon, people. People of Earth. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to go ahead and get some quests done so I can... Oh, I got a quest in here, apparently. So let me scan my area in here. I might have some more quests in the dungeon that I don't even know about.
Right,
I'm going to go ahead and accept this quest right here. Ooh, a help! Yeah, refugee children. Oh, he just gave me a buff. Oh, no, that was you. Oh, I got to escort this guy. Don't make me escort this guy. Oh, God.
Okay, you're buffed. You should be able to last.
I thought, dude, I got to walk this guy a long way. Holy freak. Oh, no, I got to escort him outside of the map. Like, to outside of the dungeon. Oh, man, am I going to have to kill this thing?
That shouldn't be too long.
I mean, yeah, but it's annoying as freak.
Yeah, I know, right?
Well, at least he's running fast. That turtle was insane. Let me go ahead and kill these people up front.
Bro, I had to do a quest like this. This I had to do it like a long
time. Oh, just killed him one punch.
One punch, man?
Oh, yeah, he's out. He's out for the count. Gotta kill this guy.
And even if he starts dying, I can just kill him.
Nah, he ain't gonna die.
Yeah, I know, right?
Like, there's no way.
Yeah, I don't think he... Especially if there's two of us, like, right here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and everybody watching, you should all join our Discord. Link will be in the description. Discord's a great thing because I can talk to every single person through my YouTube without having to go into comments and everything. But still leave comments in the video because, I mean, we gotta have that too. But, like, if you wanna be in tune with our channel, that's the best way to keep up with us is Discord. At the moment, we have about 6 to 7 members, I think.
Yeah, you've been adding people.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and if they can look at all the weird stuff we do.
Oh, I couldn't get to him. Oh, God. I had to charge up. But, yeah, link will be in the description for Discord. And you can... Your rank starts out at subscriber, but you can rank your way up. So...
Yeah.
If you join, you can read the rules and everything and understand how to do it. Right now, the highest ranked person in the thing is Frieza Force. So
yeah, Rikudo Fox guy.
He actually changed his nickname. Oh, and speaking of changing nicknames, well, I change his nicknames. But certain people, if you win, like if I have a contest through Discord, like I'll pick somebody and you can change your nickname. Like let's say you're a Z Fighter in the rank. You can change your name to Goku. If you're the first person, I can change your nickname to Goku. Like, first come, first serve for those names. Or either I'll just do, like, a contest, and whoever I pick, it gets whatever nickname they want.
Basically dibs.
Yep, kind of. No rules to it, but no duplicate names either. And if you act like you're... Don't act like someone else, because that is not cool, and I will ban you. I don't want two of the same names, because, like, if you're acting like me, that's some bullcrap. Okay. Dun. But yeah, Discord's actually very cool.
Yeah, Discord. I think Discord's better than Skype.
Oh, definitely. Yeah. It's kind of like texting, but like a server-wise. I have mail. Oh yeah, I bet the guy wants to film with me. I need to go check that mail. I've been talking to a few of my subscribers that watch this Let's Play, and apparently.
Hold right now, Joseph. interrupts him by Joseph. What do you want?
Joseph's interrupting his let's play.
Yeah.
Why you in the let's play, bro? One punch stand like oh crap.
This guy. It's boring.
You guys in the comments, tell Joseph to get the play in this game. He's getting behind.
Joseph, get playing.
Talk smack to Joseph in the comments. I think that's a quest complete right there. As long as no one spawns, we should be good.
Not someone like 10 people spawn.
His name is Tonch. Remind me to open this email. I bet like, oh yeah, it's probably Clopper. He's a subscriber. He wanted to be in the episode, so I might go get talk to him in the episode. Me and Charlie, you can meet him. You are strong. Are you some sort of child prodigy? Pretty much, yeah. Thanks for escorting me. I'll tell my boss to give you a gift. His boss. The gatekeeper's his boss. Okay, now we need to go back. That sucks.
Okay, I'm getting on my vehicle then.
Oh, heck yeah.
Aha.
I'm going to invite Clopper to the party.
Oh, is he online?
Yep. Could not find player in party. What?
Maybe he's on a different,
Oh, yeah, he's on channel 2.
He's on the big screen.
Yeah, he's on channel 2. I'll have to go ask him to get on channel 1.
I know.
So, yeah, we're going to summon Shenron. I bet Clopper would like to watch the summoning of Shenron. And I'm going to get the Dexterity Dragon buff. And Charlie, have you decided which buff you're going to get?
I don't know. I haven't really played this game, so
I've actually never gotten the Dragon buff. And I just found out that humans, the best dragon buff to get, at like, if there's anyone to get, I'm going to get them all eventually, but if there's any to get, it's the dexterity buff, so.
Yeah.
That's the one I'm going to get. I would say for a healer, like a healer class, I would say maybe like constitution or soul, because that's like, I mean, I don't know. Like, you don't need strength because you're a healer. Like, I mean, that'd be good if you're trying to solo people. But, like, if you're a party player, you'd probably want, like, Soul or Constitution. I can't remember what the rest of them are. Charlie, we need to go over here. I think I need to kill these evils.
Literally.
Yeah, these evils right here. I thought I killed one, but it sure didn't count, did it?
That count?
Nah, whatever. If you killed some, it didn't count.
You should check if it's literally.
Okay, I swear it was, because I was reading it earlier, people. Let's see. Evil. I gotta get Grinch Tail from Evil.
Oh, no, you're killing Little Evil. There's one called Evil.
No, these say Evil right here. Like, are they saying Little Evil on your screen?
The ones right here are called Evil.
Yeah, it's not called Little Evil, it's called Evil. Oh, that's not counting.
But now.
Oh, that counted. Which one did you just kill?
Just one called Evil.
Maybe it's a glitch quest, only a few of them work. Like, this is what people have problems with. Some kills don't work, some kills, like, some do, some don't. That one counted. I just killed one. Did you kill one?
Yeah, I counted. I killed one.
So, okay, that counted.
Are just, like, all of mine just counted?
That counted. No, I killed two. So they're working. I just need two more, Charlie.
Okay, then I'll kill this one, and then you can kill another.
If they count.
Did that count?
That counted. That's quest.
Okay.
Let me charge up. So, I'm almost level 21. I'm 20. I'm sorry. I'm looking at Charlie's level. I'm 12,000 XP away from 20. Ooh. So, that should be like, once this quest gives me 7,000, and the next quest gives me 4,000, so then I'll just need one small quest.
Or you could just go kill someone.
Teleport to Dragon Malor Mountain Bus Stop, Charlie.
Dragon Malor Mountain
Bus Stop. Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, we're halfway through this Let's Play, but whatever we do, I'm going to get... Whatever happens, we're going to summon Shenron this episode, no matter the length.
We're going to summon with our Tier 1 and Tier 2?
Oh, yeah. Oh, crap, I do got to find my 7th Tier 1 ball, though. Before I do anything, I got to... Dang, that's gonna suck. Ooh, I don't know what quest gives me that. I might just postpone it then. I wanna do like double Shenrons. I feel like it's you have to you should do tier one before you do tier two. It's kind of messed up. But I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how it goes.
So isn't it that you have to get all 7 Dragon Balls before you're level 30 or something, like 7 times?
No, what you talking about? Oh, freak. These dinosaurs. Watch out for these dinosaurs.
I mean, it doesn't matter. I could probably take them.
They're actually stronger than you think. Well, never mind. I lied. I need to get these eggs, though.
It's okay. I've killed them before.
Oh, I'm getting double teamed. That's great. Right. I'm about to be a dead man.
He's a hill killer.
Oh man, see, you get double teamed like three. Are you here, Carl?
I'm trying to run away from this one.
How about that?
I'm coming for you. Oh.
Okay, I stunned him. I stunned him. Oh yes, that's what I call clutch. Oh, you healed me at the last second.
Yeah.
That could have been deadly. I had to heal myself once. I gotta get this egg.
Oh yeah, I hate these kind of missions.
Great, he stole eggs. Look at the egg on my back.
Here's one over here.
No, I only need one. I only need the one.
That was it?
Actually, apparently I gotta talk to somebody. Wait, what? No?
Oh.
No, I gotta go back to the... No, I just gotta go back. But there's still an X here for some reason, which I thought was very weird.
Yeah.
Okay, it's gonna let me ride. So let's see what the closest teleport is. No, closest teleport's the one we just came from.
Yeah.
Let's roll.
I like how when you have level 3 fuel, you can just go through everything.
Am I going the right way?
Nope.
No. Dang, I'm going the wrong way like an idiot. When you start trying to climb mountains and you lose your track of north, east, and west. Crap like that.
West.
I should have just followed the path. Oh my god.
That's what I did.
I just did. I swear, experience is not good right now.
So this one gives you 4,000?
I should have a total of like 11,000 by the time I beat this one. So then I'll just need like a... God, I'm still climbing mountains. I should be basically level up. Dang, you beat me. That's lame.
Yeah, man. You shouldn't have went that way.
Oh, wow. I still see the dinosaurs. I didn't make no ground whatsoever.
Nice.
But I'm really high up, though. I can see the teleport from here.
So, actually, I don't know if we can summon Shenron in the same place with our tier 1.
No, you have to go first, and then I'll go second, and so-and-so.
Yeah,
teleport to the main village.
Yeah, because we have to go to different places to use our tier 1s.
No, you can go. You can use it at any Shenron place.
No, but mine has an X on my altar at the Snow Village.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Man, I still want you to try it. Man, I gotta talk to this guy. It better be a quest complete. It's probably not gonna be, though. Nope, it's quest complete. And this guy, I should almost level up with this. If not,
really?
I level up. Oh, dude, I am 300 XP away from leveling up.
Bro, just go kill some mobs.
Well, I still want to get my tier 1 quest, though. I mean, my tier 1 Dragon Ball. Well, shoot, what do you want?
I was just saying it'll be easier for you to just kill mobs and level up to 20 pretty quickly.
Eh. Oh, wait, there's a quest right here. I forgot there's another quest down there on the road that's obviously going to give me enough. It's back down here. I just scanned it. Oh, I wish I knew what quest gave me the 7th Dragon Ball, because that's going to kill me.
It's got every quest in check. So I usually just go around and get every quest I find.
Oh yeah, I always do that. But here's a fat lady.
Wow. That's not nice.
5,000 experience. I gotta kill... Oh my god. Gotta go back to the dungeon. Let's see where it's at in the dungeon though. I just gotta kill a boss. Or something, I'm not sure. It's just 0 out of 1. And no, it's an X, so I must be searching for something. Just teleport to the teleport inside the dungeon.
Yeah, I know.
We gotta make this happen though, man. I wish I knew which quest would give me the tier 1. But the thing is, it's gonna be a chain link quest. I'm gonna have to, cause I checked every single quest a few days ago, and none of them gave me the ball. So I know it's gonna be a chain link off of those, or else I get it at level 20.
No, it's a chain link. That's
I mean, at level Unless I get, oh well, yeah, whatever. Either way, it's gonna, I'm going to get it level 20.
And mine was, mine was a chain.
Yeah, it probably is. It's been a while. You got to go back this way, apparently. So let's see what I actually got to do. I got to kill Dirty Luggage. No. Dirty Luggage from Yohoi Fortress. I got to, okay. Look for that. Dirty Luggage. Dirty Luggage.
Level 30 fuel is the best.
What, this fuel?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What if that was a level 4?
What is this, level S3?
Yeah. So what if S4 was like plus 100%?
So apparently there's supposed to be a boss down here. Should be a boss right over here. Oh, I know what we gotta get. Let's just clear the route.
I gotta get off my vehicle.
Yeah, I see it. See that dirty luggage back there? I gotta get that. Go ahead and kill the miners. I'll go for the boss.
The miners?
Get the small people. I'll go ahead and kill the boss.
Okay.
Get the people that attack me when I do this.
There you go. Did you get it?
No, I gotta get the luggage back here. Got it. Alright, that's level 21. Well, that basically leveled me up right there. Bro, I'm 200 XP away now.
Nice. Hey, Colt.
Yo.
Whenever we should make a guild.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a guild, but it costs 200k, so I'm kinda getting my money up.
200k? I thought it only costed 100.
Nope. Maybe I'm mistaken, but I swear it was 200k. I have 100k right now.
Yeah, I'm pretty
sure. How much do you got?
I have 62.
We should, like, all three split up our money and, like, buy it.
Yeah, for, like, 30k or, like, 33.
Not really. I mean, it's not a lot. 200k really isn't a lot in this game.
Yeah, to be honest. I spent, like, 30k and, like, within, like, four missions.
How
I
many,
got my money.
How many tokens do you have now? Did you leave your game on to do that crap?
I never did because it was like glitching up a bit.
Well, you have to make sure your computer doesn't go to sleep. If it does that, then it's gonna log you out anyways. I'm at 1640. Teleport back to the main base, bro. I call it base, but it's not really. It's like a village.
Yeah, man.
And when I get there, I'm gonna check my email or whatever you call it, mailbox, and see what that dude said.
Nice.
Because I remembered it this time. Mailbox right here.
Tell him to get on channel 1.
You recording yet? Yes. He said, you recording? I said, yeah, in progress now. Alright, nice. Send him the mail. Actually, I got to send him a... Get on channel 1.
Porter K.
Alright, let's complete this quest. I guess we'll go ahead and summon tier 2. Well, how much time we got? Man, I really do want to like do the freaking tier. Oh, crap. I do want to do the tier 1, though, but...
We could start next episode doing it.
Doing what?
Both the things.
Well, like, I feel like... Well, I ain't gonna have time for another episode today, but I'm saying, like, I feel like I should at least summon it for this episode, because it would be, I already told him, so. But that means I can Dragon Ball hunt. Oh, level up. That means I can, chain link. Oh, she didn't give me the Dragon Ball either.
Maybe she's the one that starts the chain link.
Maybe. I have to go back to here, and we're about to find out. It's a walk along.
It takes a while. Yeah.
Oh, I got 3 bars. Yeah.
Nice.
3 RP.
Mine was a walk along also. So
this might be it. I couldn't remember. But it could be this panda right here too.
Yeah. Mine was
nope. A not that one.
All of them. And it was a chain link walk.
Not that one. So maybe it's the chain link after beating this quest. Hopefully, but I really am doubting right now. Oh no, this is probably it. I'm going to the village chief. He must have a Dragon Ball. No, he didn't even have a chain link for me. That's lame.
Can't you check what the reward is for, like...
Oh no, there's a bunch of quests over here. This guy, maybe the main villager, has the last Dragon Ball.
Maybe.
No. But there is another quest. I'm getting a lot of quests here from being level 20. There's some over here. There's two over here, actually, that I haven't done before. No. I won't. This guy has two quests. God dang, they got a lot of quests.
Mine didn't start in the main village, so whenever I did mine.
I feel like it would be this guy over here. But like it was, you said it was a chain link though, right?
Yeah.
Like after you did it, then they offered it?
Yeah.
Man, I gotta try.
But
Oh my god, they're sending me to the dungeon. I gotta kill a boss. Was it a boss quest or anything like that?
No. It was straight chain link walk along.
Gotta kill 18 of them things?
Oh god.
They're all sending me to the dungeon though.
We don't have time for that, man.
Oh man.
But mine didn't start in my main village. That's the thing.
Your Dragon Ball didn't?
Yeah.
Oh well, I'm gonna forfeit all these and do these next episode. Let's go ahead and do the tier 2.
Okay, let's go to the altar then.
You save your tier 1 for our episode then too, the next one. Okay. Alright.
I'll save my tier 1.
So tier 2, going in the altar. You want to summon first or me?
It's whatever, I don't know that much.
Okay, let's roll the dice then.
Oh, roll the dice.
Press whoever K, gets... press K and go to the dice roll.
We doing highest number goes first or lowest number?
Highest.
Highest number goes first.
All right. Yeah, get to charge up these bars. Where you at, buddy? Oh.
You all ready right to click the dice? Alright.
One, two, three. Oh crap. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, votes in, I'm going first.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Summoning Shenron. Where's my Dragon Balls at? I'm about to say where the freak did my Dragon Balls go.
It accidentally deletes them.
By the way, these are tier 2, so these are the Dragon Balls that actually have the best wishes. Such as Super Saiyan and stuff like that. But you can't get Super Saiyan until level 40. So on my grind to level 40, I'm going to get all the Dragon Buffs. Alright, here we go. Order, arise, Shenron.
I'm going to watch the sky go dark.
Oh yeah. Tier 2 Dragon Balls at level 20.
Bro, is this going to be
you who has collected all 7 Dragon Balls, what is your wish?
This is going to be your screenshot?
I want to make a wish. Please give me money. I want a powerful ability. I want the most powerful ability. No, not that. Actually, I want to see how much money they give us. If I got money from this, they'd give me 258,000.
Ooh.
But what we want is a powerful ability. Then I want, see, the most powerful ability would be Super Saiyan, but I can't get it to level 40, as you see. So then I want, see, it says I want to increase my strength, constitution, focus, dexterity, and soul and energy. Which one? So you got energy, soul, dexterity, focus, constitution, and strength. I'm going to get dexterity because I found out that's the best for Saiyans or humans. I don't know what's best for Dragon Clan Namekians, but I'm about to get my wish. Actually, I got a minute and 55 to just look around here.
My god.
How
long do you have to do it? 3 minutes?
I think it gives you like 2 minutes 30, but like if you don't do a wish in the timeline, you lose one Dragon Ball. Alright, yeah. I'm about to get this. Dexterity. It's a Dragon Buff. Please awaken my dexterity. Do you want this item? Yes. I've granted your wish. Farewell.
Oh, can I see the Dragon Balls go up into the sky?
Yeah, you do. It shows that.
Oh, dang.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Oh, dang.
And Clobber messaged me. Hey, now let's get my buff out here. Watch this buff, Charlie. Oh, there it is. my newly improved dragon buff. You ready for this? Let's get a close up of this buff.
Yeah.
Oh!
Dang. So what is dexterity?
It increases dexterity by 20%. I don't know, but I just know that Saiyans or humans, that's their best thing.
So, alright, let's go.
There goes Charlie summoning Shenron.
Put all my Dragon Balls in.
Tier 2, remember that.
Mm-hmm. Putting them in one at a time. Mm-hmm. Slow. And I'm putting them in order, man.
That buff was insane.
And 7th Dragon Ball.
And it lasts for 40 minutes. So, oh, look at it. There goes Shenron.
Right!
Oh, it's so epic.
You have collected all 7 Dragon Balls.
Tier 2 is so epic, man. Tier 1's kind of lame, but Tier 2, you just feels epic. Oh, it's so epic. Which one are you going to get? Strength?
He's giving me a gift.
You must God's put tier 1 in there.
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Oh, my God, this idiot put tier 1 in there. Yeah, you only... Tier Let's 1, go. You only get the gift. It's lame. You get armor. But, hey, well, at least you'll get that. And then you can summon the second one after this.
Yeah. Hey, okay. All right, I wonder what the gift gives me, though.
It gives you armor, like I said.
And the good armor?
It gives you... Like, the armor that lasts to, like, level 35, it's pretty good till then. Oh, there goes the Dragon Balls. Tier 1. So, you gonna do your Tier 2 now?
Yep.
Alright.
I forgot I put my Tier 2 in a different slot.
Sadly, I can't do my Tier 1 yet. But, I mean, save the worst for last. But this buff lasts for 40 minutes, so that's... But, oh, it's a 2-hour cooldown, so that sucks.
Ooh, yeah.
So when you do it, you better make sure you're going to use it for them whole 40 minutes.
Alright, let's summon Tier 2.
Tier 2 Dragon Balls coming up right there. Oh yeah, the Shenron effect for Tier 2 is a whole lot epicker. Like, the aura of Shenron was 10 times better than like Tier 1.
Oh,
be careful what you click on though, because if you can make any mistake, you might wish for the wrong thing.
I want to make a wish.
Yeah. Then it should say, you can look through everything, but be careful what you click on. Make sure you click return if you go in the wrong thing.
Strong accessory, clothes, sub weapon.
Nah, that's when you get your master class.
Strong weapon, money.
It's I want a powerful ability, I believe, is the one.
What
the thing
accessory? Is that like earring or something?
Yeah, stuff like that.
Okay, well, I want a powerful ability.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Ability is the wrong thing you want. The top one would be Great Namek for you, and the rest are going to be Dragon Buffs.
Yeah. So what does Soul do?
I'm not really sure. It just each of them increase whatever it says by 20%. And there's 6 of them, so if you get all 6 of them, that would be epic. Like, you would be plus 20 in everything. I would get probably Energy, Soul, or Constitution. And since you're a Namek, you might need better energy because you need EP.
Oh, true.
But eventually we're going to get all 6 of them, so...
I wonder what Soul does, though.
I'm not sure. It just sounds like something Namekian would need, though, you know?
Soul. And see what it does.
Which one you getting?
Soul.
Alright.
Let's go! Wait. Special skill obtained by which... Increases soul by
20%. Yeah, it increases soul by 20%. They all increase whatever it says by 20%. Either it's soul, dexterity, strength, energy.
Oh, am I supposed to get a certain one of these for my... Oh, wait, no, it's... Never mind, I get all 6.
Eventually you get... I want to get like 6 sets of the tier 2 and get all of them.
Yeah, man.
So you're getting soul?
Soul. Yep.
I think I'm going to get strength next because, you know, a human needs dexterity and strength.
Learn Dragon King's Soul.
Oh, yeah. Press OK or whatever.
Yeah, I know. There goes my Tier 2 Dragon Ball.
Oh, there you go. We're going to be hunting Saturday.
Yeah.
Let's see it. Let's see what it looks like. Press K on your keyboard and it's at the very bottom.
Yeah, I know. Let's see. put it into my slot.
Let's see what it is. It should be yellow, I think. I'm not sure. Oh, purple! Oh, so epic. Epic. Did your power level go up?
Oh,
you're
no,
at 20,000 right now.
Oh, yeah, it went up.
Pretty epic. Alright, well, that's it for this episode. That's about a 30-minute episode. Total worth, though. I've been waiting so long to get this daggone buff. It's insane.
I think my energy went up and my health.
Oh, yeah, your energy's off the chain, man. 3,000.
Yeah, man.
That's off the chain. Mine didn't go up, but I think dexterity, like, I can last longer in fights for sure, I think.
I think it makes my charge time for getting my EP up go up.
Your RP go up, or your EP charges faster? Hey.
I'm not, like, draining at all.
Hey. This is it for this episode, though, Charles. So I hope you like this video, and this Saturday we are going to go hunting, and we're going to get tier 2 again, probably not in the first round, but we are going to get tier 2 again, get yet another dragon buff, hopefully. But yeah, I'm going to see you guys next time. Leave a like or comment. Like the video if you enjoyed it. Join our Discord. Follow our Instagram, dragon_radar_corp, and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.